Hey, this is the F102, and okay, today I am going to indeed be doing three videos of Let's Playing. Two will be starting brand new Let's Players, and one will be doing more Simpsons and Run. Firstly, I want to begin one of the first two new Let's Players. Now, this one's going to be quite a funny one. I can't really imagine it being serious. I just thought it'd be quite funny to do it. Okay, it's Hannah Montana Spy Will Tour. Now, this is going to be pretty funny because, first of all, it's Hannah Montana game, which, yeah, there's nothing like this on my channel. This, I don't really know how I'm going to focus on it. I mean, like, I don't really know 100% in it or anything, so I don't really know what I'm going to be doing. But yeah, it's going to be longer parts because I don't imagine it's going to be everyone's going to be wanting to see it anyway. And I thought it'd be just a laugh, quite an interesting laugh. Plus I'm doing Mario Challenge, and it'd be kind of funny to do it at the same time as Mario Challenge, so I can like be talking about that as well. I just recorded day 7, I just need to put it together and everything. But yeah, I did actually play some of this the other day for a challenge, and I played it and I thought, why not let's play it? This is just a random laugh, just a random let's play where like it's going to be more funny. Or me singing along in a very bad way. Anyway, yes, we're going to use PAL. Now press that button. So there's options, load game, new game. We're going to begin a new game. And click empty. And just to get scores, actually done a walkthrough of this. It was like one of the first things she ever did on the channel. It's gonna be quite hard talking when music's playing. It's more hard to. Anyway, I think this is gonna be quite an interesting let's play.
I can't believe our parents let us come with you on your concert tour! I'm so pumped!
I know! And Dad says that y'all get to help me backstage and everything!
Hannah Montana's first world tour! Bring on the ladies!
We're standing on the first stage of the first night of Hannah Montana's first...
Jackson, you're making a mess of the stage before I've even used it!
Never used it?
Disgusting.
I'm a guy. We eat. Sometimes off the floor if we have to. Survival of the fittest.
Right. Well, guys, I guess it's time for Hannah to get ready.
World tour, here we come.
I'm just eating floor sandwiches, I call them. What kind of crap are we eating things on the floor? I know it sounds bad, but I'm loving it. I haven't like fully on the floor purpose like a minute. Oh, I'm not. I don't actually try to eat it when it's like, covered in stuff.
Sweet. Okay. So we'll work
Sweet.
On the right side with the blue symbols, and the left will be pink. Got it? Let's first work out the right side. We're going to point up, away from you, right side, and down towards you. Follow the arrows. Okay. Make sure you wait until the arrows hit the star.
Yes. I did do it over there. So yes. Yes, I know.
Up away from you. Push it to the right.
Right.
Push it to the right.
Yes, Logan, we don't need your little help.
Right hand down.
And down again.
Right hand down.
And down again. Woo!
Okay. Now let's do it for the left side. Ready? Go!
Oh my god, so much difficulty increased. Well, apparently it just says this doesn't get any harder, so yeah. Got the best of both worlds. Rock out of the show. It's one of the sing-along. It's funny, sing-along. Okay, I'll stop trying to sing-along. Oh! The menu is talking with nothing coming out. This one's easy. Yes.
Now.
Yes.
Now.
It's the same thing. Come on.
And now.
Yeah! Yay! Yeah, don't imagine many guys that's play this. So cute. Wow. Go! Man, it's crap. That was crap.
Great job. Sweet. I'm gonna play some air guitar in this one. With the guitar icon. Make sure you
can't tell much with these girls talking.
Strum up and down. Follow the arrows and strum when you hit the mark. Like this? So I've gotta practice my timing. Will you help me? Don't forget to strum when you hit the star.
No, no, miss. I hate this one. Miss! What did you do? Miss again! I'm bad about that one.
Good.
Good.
You wanna stretch out?
That was crap.
I
missed two.
I've got some clapping to work out. You're clapping cheerleading, right? Okay, show me what you got. Remember to do it on beat when you hit the mark. Man, I'd be a great cheerleading captain. Sweet! I can use these claps both in my dances as a move. And when I work with the audience.
Clapping! Time to clap.
Fly arrows going together, remember?
Yes, I know. I just did it.
Fly arrows going together, remember?
Just did it. Did perfectly.
Great. For the wave, make sure you push the analog sticks away from each other. Away and back. Good! You're waving! Like this? Sweet. Oh, nice! I really felt you waving. You're a natural waver.
That's your waver.
What does
that mean?
Away from each other, point them out and back.
Okay. Yes, can we always now?
Yeah.
Go. One. Great. The song just like repeats itself.
Now.
Done. Do you have to do it three times?
And go.
Yeah. Did it! Woo! That's a great battle. So exciting. Can we vision show? Can we?
Great job.
Can we just move around?
Here's a few more.
Oh.
Let's see you do it.
Oh, this is a bit tricky.
Away from you.
So, a few things in one go.
Right hand down. And now, guitar, go. Up, away.
Quite simple.
Left hand out.
I wouldn't say there's anything too difficult. Quite an easy remembering game.
And now, push it to the right. Left hand out. Up, away from you.
Yes, I'm getting it, thank you. Though you'd have to repeat yourself like 300 times. Nobody knows!
Away from you. And now.
Yes! This is really loves playing it.
Now. Great job.
Yay! Congratulations, you finished your warm up! And that took how long? Don't know how long. I can't see. 8 minutes, that's it. 8 minutes, yes, 8 minutes. Oh my god, we're in New York! Oh no! Oh no, you didn't. But I think you did. I'll explain a few things in a sec after the whole done talking.
Okay, Miley, you got a rehearsal stage, a concert stage, and you can chill out in your dressing room.
Well, where can I chill out?
Right next to Jackson.
Where's that?
Somewhere about here.
This is the hall.
Can't put one past you, can I? Now,
maybe
if you
want
to go shopping, this is the way to the taxis and limos.
Shopping? Oh, yeah. We're hitting every city of this here tour.
I love my life. I love your life. I love when my life hangs out with your life.
Come to me before every performance so we can go over your song list and wardrobe.
Okay, everyone out. You're cramping our space. It's nap time.
Yep. And all of a sudden we're in here. How's Hannah? That makes sense. Okay, so let's start with Hannah now. A few things I need to talk about is apparently over here. Is what music? I think it's like music. If you get it, if you have to buy it or something.
Man, I love your closet.
This is souvenirs you get from playing mini games. Mrs. Bank. This is just Hannah walking in a slow motion. This here is where she does all her face stuff. Face stuff. And here is where she does all the clothes. I think we're going to change the clothes already. I think. Even though we've probably got much to change with. Okay, we're going to change to probably what I wore once. I think I'm going to change to this. Okay, I changed this on the actual thing, so you can buy clothes, and I will be buying clothes. I know it seems weird for a guy to be buying clothes, but okay, that'll do. Yeah, I'll probably be making it look weird with a dress. Probably won't be looking like an actual girl, but she does actually look like a girl, but not very Hannah. Okay. And yeah, Lily just says, well, Lily, if you're going to be precise, she just says, I love every single outfit I make. And there's a little transition between the two dolls. Yeah! Okay, yeah, I don't know what point these are.
Oh, Hannah, I love you! Wait.
I'm sure you do.
Remember when I used to be like that?
Yeah. The only point of this is to practice a song. I'm not going to be practicing any songs. Because... No, because it's easy enough to do in general, so you don't really need practice. Now, the area where Jackson is where you go to shop. But I haven't really got anything to buy anything yet, so I can't shop yet. But anyway, what we're gonna do is go to Bury and do the first song. We currently only have.
Let's go over your songs.
Best of both for us to do. And we can pick difficulty. We can either do star or superstar. Now, maybe I'll try and do superstar! And if I'm rubbish at it, I'll go back to star. I'll see how different
it is. Looks like you're ready to go.
Pow, pow! Okay.
Break a leg.
But don't twist an ankle. Be careful, but have fun. Don't forget the words.
Lola, she's been doing this for a long time. She's gonna be fine.
Starting.
Maybe it looks like someone's running over. Right, well, that's pretty bad. Okay, it's been 12 minutes. We can get something done. We can do our first song. Yay. We're doing it in second mode. This could be difficult. This could be hard. Oh no, because if I forget the words. I'm not even singing, but yeah. What difference is this between both modes? Live from New York City, best of both worlds, here we go. Oh boy, how hard is this gonna be? Oh god. Ooh, I'm getting that. It's definitely faster. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, I'm getting a roll. Hey, what, have we missed any yet? Say that, I mean, I missed it. Oops. Oh, wrong one. Oh, my dude, that was bad. Because you're good at me. Come on. Oh, this is hard. I can't really do behind the entire game like this. Keep getting me to the bitch. I'm still on number one. Okay, this is fucking hard. Oops. That was hard. Give us a second. Uh-huh. Cut. That was a bitch. Okay, I haven't even got to 2 yet. That was a bitch. How am I supposed to get a 5? Come on. Pictures and autographs. You get your face in all the magazines. The best part of that. Come on. Trying to concentrate here. Missed. Three. Probably having to get five. Come on. Get five. Come on. Come on! Yeah, this is a different hand. You got five! Drop. Oh. Five! How the hell did I do that? That was really rubbish. This mode's hard. God, this mode's gonna be definitely too far.
Hey, 5 stars. That's the best review you can get.
I don't know how to aim to do this entire game like this or not. It's gonna be quite tough. I unlocked Rio de Janeiro. Unlocked. You want a souvenir?
This is so cool.
NYC mug. New York City mug. Go to Rio. So what's hardest mode gonna be then? How quick must it be with the hardest mode? So yeah, I managed to get 5 somehow. No, we just. With the second mode. I might try doing the second mode if I can. But if I get too, if I start struggling too much, I'll attempt to, I'll go back to the first mode.
Oliver, what are you doing?
Oh, just looking at the face of an international man with global appeal. Seriously, what more could the ladies want?
A man with a car.
Who has a job.
With benefits.
And has charisma.
And cholesterol.
And good breath.
Okay, I get it.
But you still have great hair.
And you can juggle.
That's right. I can. Ladies, Smokin' Oaken has left the building.
Oh, they're so cute when they're vulnerable.
That was an interesting scene. All of his hair in this game kind of looks like it's a wig. That sounds kind of mean, but... Have I got any trophy yet? Yes, I have a trophy! And what do you do with a trophy? Can you like zoom in? L2 zooms in apparently. Wow. Exciting news. Okay, do we want to go shopping? Or do we want to attempt another song? What am I doing? This is not shopping. We're fine with the current outfit, thank you very much. Yeah, so why are we saving the same outfit? What are we doing? I just did an outfit before. I think I'm going to attempt one more song. And then I'm going to do shopping at the end of this part.
Hey, Mom, did you?
Got new moves you need to learn. Would you like to practice them? Yes, I would indeed. Oh god, it's gonna get harder when... But just as it doesn't get harder in general. So it'll be just like that again, it'll be just fast. Which is quite crazy. It's kind of like a Guitar Hero style. But I'm not very good at Guitar Hero. Oh no! Sounds difficult! Oh. Here we go. Simple. Is that it? Oops, that was good. Is this it? That was easy to turn in.
Whoa, you've got one last pre-show stretch here. Is it the multi-slap?
Yeah, I need practice hitting lots of hands with one swing. Got a lot of fans.
That's it. Let's practice this one.
Look at her mouth. That's funny. Yeah. Go! Hello? No. Okay, this one's quite crazy with the controller. You have to like really press it up and down. Oh, oh. Yeah. Did it! Okay, so yeah, let's go. I've been up a party now. I'm just joining with any song that comes on. Okay, finish warm up. Now we can get on with some songs. Yay! Oh, brother. That's what I'm talking about. Rio! We're in Rio, which is also, I think, is a film. I got you. So yeah, this let's play is very interesting currently. It's been 20 minutes of this. So yeah, I want to go and do the next two songs, and then I'm going to do a whole lot of shopping. Which sounds a bit silly, but I want to do lots of shopping in one go. Okay, Superstar. Yeah, we're going to stick with the same difficulty. Superstar again. If it's too hard, we'll go back to Star. This is the second song. So yeah, it might get harder and harder throughout time, so with this difficulty we might have to go back to Star. We'll see how long this lasts.
Musical sensation crossing the globe, the lovely Hannah Montana.
Why is there like weird flowers flying around? Okay, let me concentrate again. Time to concentrate. We'll go this in the air. What's this song like in this super sad difficulty? I don't remember what things are. Can get mixed up in. Come on. Oh, crap. Hard when there's like so many together. God, fast. So. Oh. Yeah. Come on, get me quicker. Come on. It's harder when it's like this. Difficulty. Here we go again. More of this. Oh. Fast, doesn't it? That was funny. Really bad thing. Come on, we get a 5 again. Come on. Stay as fun. Yay! We got 5 again! That's 2 songs we've done in this difficulty. On a roll. 24 minutes. We're gonna go to about maybe 50 minutes, maybe. Okay, we've got no more song to do. On Rio. And then we're gonna, before we do, we're not gonna do Paris just yet. Anyway, back to our concentration. Can we do make some noise? Let's find out. Also, this song got me into this game. So I do like this song. It's a pretty cool song. I like the message of it. Come on, we can do this mode. I'm just gonna do this mode. Come on. All about concentration. So come on and raise your voice. Knowing what's what. Speak your mind and make some noise. I'm not very good at them things with this one. And sing, hey, 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 yeah. You can't just sit back and watch the world change. That is what you've got to say. It's all about button pressing and... Come on! I'm charging myself to do it. I don't know. Come on! Ah, no. Seems like a different type of game for me. It's kind of funny in its own way. And that's it. No, still another one. Yay! 5-star again! On a roll. That's 3 songs in this video. And look at that, look at the dance. Oh, that's a bit weird. Wave, she waves.
Hey, 5 stars.
Yay! Guess this game is pretty easy. That's what's quite fun about it. Powers unlocked. Champs. Oh, this is unlocked. Put a bit of a party unlocked. Make some noise unlocked. Earn a souvenir. Go to Paris. Okay, what we're gonna do now, the rest of this part, I think we've done enough of songs for this part, is I think we're gonna go back to these places and go shopping. Woo! And we're gonna buy whatever we come across, I think. Maybe. Or do we do some more songs? There's a scene.
If the Paris police comes looking for me, I'm not here. You don't know me.
What'd you do?
I had nothing to do with that amazing water balloon tossed from the top of the Eiffel Tower. Lies! Lies, I tell you!
That boy is crazier than an outhouse rat.
Yes, he is indeed. Okay, so we're supposed to be in Paris now. Let's take a look at this now. We have ourselves two trophies. Yay. Okay, what we're going to do now is we're going to probably shop. I think I've done enough of songs for today, maybe. We've got a few places to go to shop, so might as well go now. Go shopping! There's two places to shop, actually. We're going to shop here first. We're probably going to buy everything from here, and then we're going to do whatever we do, so we'll see what time it is and stuff. If there's some time to do a couple more songs before the end, we'll do that. We'll probably shop in a certain place each time, and then we might like change her outfit every now and then.
In New York City? Yeah. These clothes were a huge step up from the dress my grandma made for me out of that Thanksgiving tablecloth. Never could get the smell of turkey out of that thing. Come on. I need shirts, jeans, jewelry, shoes, lots of shoes. You know.
Why girls so obsessed with shoes? Yeah, it's hard to speak when they're just speaking to themselves. Okay, yes, this is a big part of this game, which is shopping. Which, yeah, for guys, it's not really much of a thing, but it is a game. We're gonna look down here first of all. What is down here? Anything? Some shoes, but that's nothing. Okay, you purchase things using shopping bags. And shopping bags are indeed. Oh. Someday would be nice. Shop. Okay, we'll shop here first. And I'm just gonna be buying whatever. Bye. Bye. Oh. Bye. And then we'll decide what looks best after. I'm probably gonna try and buy everything. I think that's all that's here, isn't it? Yep. I'm not bothered about trying it on and anything else. Shh! I'm trying to speak! This is my let's play, not your let's play. Go away. Okay, what's over here? Nothing. You can't even go there. So now we'll go to opposite side. We'll go to the left side. Let's go to the left. Let's see what we can buy over here. Why can't Hannah run? This would be so much easier if she could run. But no. They don't allow her to run. This is running too difficult for Hannah. Yes, we'll buy these. We'll buy these best things. Bye. You know when something's being bought, it has pink on it. This is so cute! Yeah. For guys, it's mainly just. Guys will just wear whatever. It's girls who have the obsession with having to wear certain clothes. And especially shoes. I mean, I'm not really bothered by shoes. Maybe because I'm not a girl. It seems to be only girls that are obsessed with shoes. I mean, I have pretty weird shoes, me. Come on, Hannah, what are you doing? And why does Lola always follow you? Okay, I'm guessing there's nothing else around here. So both them two sides are done. Now let's go straight forward and then we'll go upstairs. What is it over here? Something here? What's this? Trousers? Or jeans? Okay, we've got 35 shopping bags still, so we've got quite a lot. Look at those big pair of jeans in the background. I have something over here too. You should be able to make your own outfit for it.
I like this one.
That'd be pretty cool. But then again, you could just make some really weird dodgy thing. That would look kind of weird. What do you want, mister? I think that's all that's here. Been to that. Yeah, I believe that's all that's here, so... Now we'll have to go up the escalator. Let's go up the escalators. I want to buy a piano, but no, the game doesn't allow me to buy a piano. 32 shopping bags. Shouldn't it be £32? No, dollars. Because this is American, it's not English. Yes, what's this? The hell does this mean? Play what? Crap. Watch the photographer's instructions, then perform indicated actions with the left analog stick or right analog stick. Okay, I have no idea what this is, so...
Hannah, okay.
Crap. What are you gonna do? Okay, I completely missed it because I don't know what I'm doing. 4-2. Perfect! Yeah! Is that all you have to do? Just do whatever it tells you to do? 4-3. Perfect! Great. 4-4. Perfect! Quite simple. Let's go! Who the hell's talking about us going? 4-5.
Okay, ready?
You think she'll get it?
Yeah, I do.
So yeah, whatever it is, icon it is, you have to just press them. It's quite simple. Good. Oh, we need play again. We need to do all 5 to get the get the trophy, whatever it is. We need to obviously do all 5 photos.
Right, let's make this camera sing all lovely.
Do, 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 do.
Ready?
She is so hot.
Perfect, yeah. Come on for this. I want to get to put the shopping and maybe do another song. Yes! Perfect! Get the picture. I'm guessing you get a trophy from this. I'm guessing. Photo 5, book up is 3. Perfect! Yay! We did it. 5 star. Which means 5 stars. What did you get from it? I earned a souvenir taxi cab! Back to shopping. So, I did that, whatever it was. I did that mini game.
So
demo win. Okay, you can't even go this way, so. I'm guessing you have to go this way, right? Yeah. Oh, there's something to buy. I'll be trying to play mini games and all. Can't guarantee I'm gonna be good at them.
Wow, that's so cool.
What would have bought that one? Okay, but everything's been bought from there. Yes, remove. Shop again! How much shopping is involved? And just buy them all. Enough of this. Just buy all the clothes. We'll pick something when we get back to the place. How much freaking buying? How's this? That looks so pretty. So pretty. Okay, any more random things to buy? Hello? Hey, good, you can't go around there. Shop? Hello? Shop. Yes. Can we buy these now? We've got 17 left.
No way, I love this one!
Bail of this one. It's over here. Any more buying? Is this a buying thing? Have I bought this or not? I really won't. Okay, the only thing I can think of now is to go in this room over here. It's been 46 minutes. There might be enough time to do like one more song or something. But over here. Is there something? Have I added a bonus? No. Some skirts. What about right over here? No, that's as far as you can get. Okay, what's over here? Oh boy. Sign in. Okay, we'll have an attempt to this. Yes, I know what you have to do. Okay, we've got 20. Missed. That's not signing remote. Okay, One. 12. Yes, 44. God, this is hard. Oh. 18, that means we're gonna play again. Come on, we can do it. We're gonna be quick with it. That's all.
Hey Hannah, sign this. Oh, thank you so much, Dad, and this. Oh please, please here, can I get your autograph?
I'm not signing stinky blank.
Thanks so much. Thanks, man. This is awesome. Thank you, Hannah Montana.
14, come on. No, this is hard. 17, I will do this. I promise. You gotta be super quick with this. 1.
Thank you, Hannah Montana. Hey Hannah, sign this. Thanks, man. This is awesome. Wonderful. Oh please, please, here. Can I get your autograph? And this.
Mom.
Thanks so much. Okay,
No, I'm not playing hot dogs.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Can you sign this?
No, 18. Yes, we can try. No, what, you'll miss one. And you got the souvenir torch. Yay. God, your hands hurt after that. But we did it after 4 attempts of failure. We finally signed everything. Hannah signed everything. Now Hannah stood dance, apart from she can't dance. Because the game doesn't allow her to dance. Poor Hannah. Her arm is aching after all that. Oh. Can't. Shop. Okay, we haven't got many bags left, so I'm hoping we've got enough to buy everything on here. I'm hoping this area is the final area with shopping. Please, that there not be much more left.
Hey, that's nice.
Come on. And buy that. Okay, is that everything? Is there any other random crap around here? No, there's no one. I think this could be the last one. Hopefully. Okay, bye. Carefully, that's it, because there's only two shopping bags left.
These are so cute. Done.
We bought this. Oh, freaking kidding me. Okay, obviously we'll have to return here for two items, which is kind of silly. I believe that's it for this area, so... Yeah, we have to return here for two friggin' items. Which is a bit annoying. But let's go back. And what we might do is... We're gonna go back to the place in general. We bought everything apart from, I believe, two items. Now I want to buy those items in this part, so we may have to do like one more. But we might have to buy one more thing. Do one more song, so we can go back and buy them two final things. The new moves. Now what are the new moves? I don't actually know what these moves are, so this is going to be a surprise to me. Please don't be anything too difficult. Because when you get super fast, it's hard when it's something really difficult.
You're going to mess it up tonight! Watch for the pink or blue arrows going in a circle. And move your analog sticks in a circle when they hit the sky.
Oh. I thought it was this, actually. Yes.
Write them in a circle.
Did it.
Good job.
Is that it?
To make the audience sway, move both thumbs to the left and right. Just follow the directions of the arrow.
Do what?
Like this? Sweet. Remember to use this when you're not dancing. During your break time.
You have to do what? Oh yeah, I see. Great! Guys, guess it's quite easy. So, I've figured it out. Come on, dancing. Yay, we finished the warm up. So, I'm going to put in one more song. And then we're going to buy those two clothes and we're going to empty you. So. Next time we'll probably pick an outfit and everything. For now we'll just leave what we'll just keep what we've got. Doo doo. Time is Paris. Okay, that's not time. That doesn't make sense. Time is not Paris. Paris is not a time. Paris is a place. Okay, so okay, one or two songs. Unless it's time to do both songs, I don't know. Depending on time. It's all about time, you know. But I do want to get those two final things. So it doesn't matter, whatever we have to do, I want to get those things.
Marvelous, the star of the stars, Hannah Montana.
Time to concentrate. Because we're going to get 5-star again. To get a trophy. Oops, crap. That was a good start.
You
trigger. Come on. Go again, Abyss! Blue jeans. Ooh, that was actually quite an easy one. I keep five. Change it. That was late. Yeah, but we got five. Yay! Now we can give us two things. But we might do one more song actually to finish this place off. Complete Paris. Plus we might have to do the song again anyway, so. Ooh, this time we have to select the song. Okay, your options are Best of Both Worlds, from Brooklyn Party, Make Some Noise. We want to go with Best of Both Worlds again. We're still on. Yeah, we're still doing Superstar mode. Okay, I don't know if this will be the same as the first time round. Will be the same as that? I don't know. Or is it going to be harder? I don't know, but we'll do it anyway. Matt, I think it probably isn't how it was. Because there's not even new ones involved. Come on. Crap, that's crap. And catch the chat again. It's all about different fishing. What was that? You go to movie premieres. What the hell is this? Yeah, I'm pretty sure this one is more. I have to rely on the actual thing. This. Sometimes you guys have to repeat the song. There's only 15. Grab them. I'm only at three. I have to do something special now to do this. I was lucky. Five right at the end. And yes, I did it, so yay! Five songs I've done now in this mode. So I think I'm gonna stick with this mode. Seems harder, but okay, we've unlocked London now. And we've unlocked all blue jeans. And the Eiffel Tower.
So cool.
Go to London. Do. Okay, this part will probably end. This part will end soon. Oh boy. Going to my country. Not my country, not where country I'm from. Not actually, I don't own a country. There's no scene. Oh my god, no scene. Anyway, what we're gonna do. Notice that it's all done in pretty English. English flags and stuff. We need to go shopping to get those two items. Go shopping. Oh, there's three places to shop now. But we need to finish off this place. And then I think we're going to end it when we're back. We've got two items to buy, so yeah. But I think I have to go all around, which is going to be quite annoying for two items. Okay, we bought everything else in this place. There's only two items left to buy.
Yeah, kinda like Uncle Earl. He's so big, it takes an hour to walk around him.
Yeah. For some reason you can't skip the scene, so fortunately you have to watch her go up the escalator. Up she goes. Looks around. Okay. Now I'll try your name to do this 100% if I can. Things are still fine, right? They're still unlocked in it. Yeah. So yeah, there should only be two things left to buy, and it's right at the far end. So, let's go. Keep going! Hannah Montana! Avoided him that signing, so screw you. Here I go. There is two things to buy. Where is it? Yeah, here it is.
Well, that's so cool.
There. That should be everything bought in this
no
place.
No way! They have these? I bought my Hannah Montana
tickets 3 years ago. Yep. Okay, so everything should be bought in this place, I hope. I hope
so
I'm not missing anything.
Cute.
Yep. Okay, anyway, let's go. Hopefully this place is shop free. I've bought everything now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back and we're gonna change the look and then we're gonna end it there, I think. Let's go! Come on, Hannah. Let's go, Hannah. Time to leave. Going back to London. Let's play. Seems to be an hour each time now, but oh well. I mean, it'll mean less parts. It just means longer. Okay, we'll do a hair first. She wants her hair to look unique. Vine and... which ones do I have these? And... Baldur. Better not die, because I would be super sad if and annoyed if he dies. Just randomly dies. Okay, now we're just going to change appearance and then we're going to leave it here for today. Okay, we've got quite a lot of things to buy. She could wear that. But I think for now she's not going to wear anything. Ooh, there's some more things. Ooh, it's quite a lot of stuff actually. Okay, what are we going to pick? This.
That'll look so cute on stage.
Sure it will. But I think I want to pick. What about... Oh, this is kind of weird. It always goes up. I think I'll pick that for now. I can change her appearance like a few times throughout the let's play.
Okay, those what about? So bring out your eyes.
I'm sure they do. But that. No. Okay, apparently that's all I can do. Because that's all it was one it's all it's wanting me to do. Okay, I don't care if people don't like the outfits I pick. I will pick whatever I pick. It's my let's play. And Laura thinks it's a great outfit.
So cute.
And let's look at the trophies before we leave. We have now ourselves 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 trophies. On a roll. So this is Hannah saying bye bye. Have a fun night or day or evening or whatever it is. And check out Montana, the show! Bye bye!